Hey guys, Captain Dapper here, and today I'm playing more Super Mario Sunshine. Sorry I haven't gotten a video out in the past couple days. I meant to get, 2 nights ago I had no excuse, I just didn't do it. But last night, I was literally finishing an episode of this, and then my camera died. Hang on, I gotta turn down the brightness so you guys can see it all better. Hang on. Phone work. Sorry about this. There we go. What? Why? Stop. Stop, phone. I'm sorry about this. I know I'm not good at, like, things I try to do. That's too dark. That's... See, that's not... It's... Boom! Okay, that's good. Phone, just stay like that for me. You guys see that okay, right? So, yeah, the problem with me having done an episode, but not being able to upload it, is that I finished a level. I finished the Wiggler Ahoy Full Steam Ahead. It was a stupid level, but it took me ridiculously long time because YouTube curse. You guys hear that okay? Let me know down in the comments if you want me to make my videos louder, or if you want me to make them quieter, if you want me to talk quieter, if you want me to talk louder. I doubt that's gonna be said in the comments. Boom. And the bane of every Super Mario Sunshiner's existence. Mr. Sandbird. Oh god, that glare. You guys can barely even see it. That can be... Yeah, how come you do this to me, phone? Okay, you guys see it better. You see, one day the recording looks really good, and then the next day it doesn't. I don't know why. I'm not collecting nearly enough coins as fast as I need to be. I like to have all the coins except one done, but by the time he starts flapping his wings harder. And how come my phone is ridiculously bright again? I just gotta let hang low. And phone, if you would like to cooperate, that would be so grand. I'm gonna see. There's nothing under here. You see, just stay like that, phone. Stay. Hover, 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 hover. Yes! Okay. Only two more. The hardest one. The one at the tail. No! 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 I am calm. Namaste. Okay, I gotta be paying attention this time. I can't be complaining about how my camera isn't good. And if these clouds, you know, would stop messing me up, that'd be great.
Okay, just waiting now. Yup, there he goes. He starts flapping his wings real hard. And then he... No, 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 no. What? Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, this is not a good spot to be. This is not a good spot to be. Mayday, mayday. We are... This is... No! This is why that's a bad spot to be. This is gonna be the entire episode. Just me, like, failing at one level. And then they're gonna have, like, game overs, which is gonna have me start back in the plaza, have me redo it, have me just having my bad commentary. Just... Okay, yeah, the blue coin, sure. I don't care about blue coins. I'd only care about blue coins if I was a completionist on Mario Sunshine. Not a completionist in any game. Well, in any Mario game. Except in the new Super Mario Bros. Me and my brother used to try to collect all the star coins. And we tried to spend them all. One file has all the coins spent, and the last world beat, all the coins spent, the last world beat, and one I just refreshed. And I deleted one file. Boom. Okay. This is the best spot to be, because, I don't know, it's just the best spot to be. Just don't move, Mario. Stay. Okay, and hover. Who let the dogs out? Mario. Okay, just be gentle. Okay, I just gotta stay on the bird until it climbs to the top of the center tower. Okay, we're up. Yes! Yeah! Take it! Gelato Beach, but there's only one more hard one left. And then there's the Shadow Mario. There's the running level. And I don't know what the last one is, because that was only level 4. I need 5, and then 6, and then Shadow Mario 7. So, I think I might be able to finish Gelato Beach today. Yeah, Piantissimo Sand Sprint. He's just like a Shadow Mario clone, except you just race him to the flag and you try to beat him. Always have your hover nozzle equipped. Unless you're on a flat land. There's like this little pink nerd. He's posing as a Pianta. I am Il Pianantissimo, and now we shall race to that flag. I don't know why I sound Russian, but I'm Russian. It is a race to the finish flag, and only one can triumph. By the way, the current record is 35 seconds. Are you ready? Get set, go. That he does not sound Russian in the game. I just made him sound Russian. And that's why I hate him as well, because he always freaking blocks fracking. Boom. And what he means by the record is he means that. Let's just see that nice orchestral Super Mario Bros. Phew-ha! You are pretty good. You have some speed. You have grown ever so slightly in my esteem. Slightly. We shall meet again. And goodbye. And then half the band disappears. He stays, and then all the band is back. And then there's like, he's laughing in the corner again because he lost, and he's proud of it. More power to him. He realizes that it's not all about winning. This is probably going to be a 15-minute episode. Probably. Not making any promises. What's next? Oh no. Red coins in the reef. All the cataquacks are red now. Run. So you head over to this coral reef. And you gotta get all 8 red coins. And you're like, oh, well, Captain Dapper, it can't be that hard. Well, you're not really right. Because these fish with this one red coin always swim through the rocks. There's ones in like ridiculous places that you can barely get to. And then there's weird fish that try to eat your soul. Okay, there's 3. See, then there's another group of fish. And watch, they swim through the rocks. See, and then this guy's trying to eat me. You gotta get out of there before he actually does. There's one, like, down here, I think. Yeah, because you can, like, barely see it because the red coins are red and, like, so is the coral. And you gotta make sure Mario doesn't run out of air. Ooh, fish. But. Oh no! No! Okay, 5. Only 3 more. There's one in here. 6. The fish have one, and then I think there's one all the way over here. No, I was wrong. Is there another one over here I'm missing? Huh, where's the last one besides the fish? This is why everyone hates it. It's not even that hard. It's just tedious and stupid. Does this pack have the red coin? Nope, not the right pack of fasho. Is this the right pack of fisho? Do you have a coin? No, you don't. No, I know you're here, and I heard it. Maybe you didn't. But there was the shine sound. That's because no. Okay. Just one more, Mario. No, there it is. There's the last red coin. I just gotta get away from this fish. You following me? Okay. Just gotta sneak over here. Does he detect me? Yes, okay. I'm gonna finish off Gelato Beach, and that's it. That's gonna be this episode. Ba-doo! Shine it! That's what it says in Japan, I think. It's like, shine it! There's Dr. Derp! How are you doing today? Todd. Stop freaking out. Just gotta kill Shadow Mario.
Now, if some of you have ever played Super Mario Sunshine and made it to Gelato Beach, what do you think the easiest level, besides the Piantissimo run and the Shadow Mario fight, which do you find the easiest? There were originally lyrics to the song, and they were Captain Dapper is the best, subscribe to Captain Dapper. And I know what you're thinking, but Captain Dapper, you have only been in business since last year. This Sunday is your 1 year anniversary exactly of you having your own channel. And you're like, but then this game came out in 2001. So Captain Dapper, what are you doing? You see, I used to be a movie director. You might have heard of me. I'm Michael Bay. You might have heard of me, and you know, made some movies. You know, didn't get him as far as I wanted to get him. And, you know, business wise. Where'd he go? Yeah, but Michael Bay, me and Kevin, I'm Michael Bay. I just don't like to be called Michael Bay because, because then I get too much attention and I just don't like it. I just don't like it. Orange goop.
You know, like, slime that, like, people are making these days? That's what the whippersnappers are doing these days?
Yeah, my school banned slime. They also banned fidget spinners. And that's how you skin a cat. Where is Shadow Mario? I heard a noise. There he is! Hi! What are you doing? You were just over here, bud. Make up your mind. McDaniel's or Burger Queen? This level should not be taking this long. Finally, dang it, I don't remember this or something like that. That was the text. Anyway, I finished Gelato Beach. No need to ever come back to Gelato Beach. Gone. Bye. I'll slam the door behind me, don't worry. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, hit that like button down below. Maybe you can get this video to 5 whole likes. That'd be awesome. And see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Say bye to Dr. Derp.